How important is your gear to your swagger?
The gear and the swagger, they got to go one in one. You know, if you got the right gear on, you just kind of feel the swagger. You see how I kind of just like floated up here? It's because of the gear I had on.
Who's the best MMA fighter on the planet?
Lyoto Machida.
Not Silva?
No, Lyoto Machida.
For the millions that wish they could be here tonight, for all of you in attendance, now, it's time for the Silver Star Fashion
MMA fan?
Of course. How could I not be? I love it. If you watch me at the fights, I'm like, might as well have my face painted like a football fan screaming. I'm out of control. I love it.
Why do you like it so much? What is it about it?
It's the energy. It's like watching gladiators. There's nothing like it. It's so amazing to see guys come from all different walks of life, and they're trained in so many different avenues of MMA, whether they're a Brazilian jiu-jitsu or Muay Thai or grappler.
How important is the gear to a fighter?
The gear or the clothes? The clothes? Oh, it's cool. I have so much support from Silver Star. You know, right now where I'm coming up, you know, the sponsors are everything right now. They help me pay my bills, help me to stay in the gym and train, you know. So they give me a lot of help. You know, I'm so proud to help represent Silver Star, and I'm just happy to be part of the team.
Help me be a better fighter?
Fighting, everything goes in the ring, not just your skills. Everything you do, from waking up in the morning to going to bed at night, to sleeping, to dressing. You know, if you look at the military, how sharp they, you know, fold everything, to keep everything tight, their shoes and everything like that. Same thing.
Let me ask you this. Who's the best pound-for-pound MMA fighter?
Anderson Silva.
How does it feel to be one of the best MMA fighters on the planet? Everybody mentions your name right up there.
It feels good, but you know what? I don't believe the hype, man. You know, I still got a lot of work to do. I'm not as good as I'm gonna be. I'm still trying to be the best.
Is it ever too late to get your swagger updated?
Oh, it's never too late to get it updated, baby. You always can get it updated. That's what you should do. You should constantly update your swagger. Got to.
So, there you have it. And as Mark Twain said, the clothes make the man. Naked people have no influence on society. In Hollywood, I'm Ellie Seckback, reporting.